That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What?
God, I hate her accent.
Mrs.
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Okay. Nice. Another loading screen, goddammit. Customize screen is accessible in the master menu, vibrations, key, if you gotcha. Oh my god. Boost knuckle. A punchline skill that allows the user to throw a punch with maximum propulsion. Even larger enemies will be knocked back by a clean hit. Whoa. She's kinda hot, not gonna lie. Air hike, I guess. Double breakers. Oh my god.
You better take care of that.
No problem. Alright, let's see, I have 13 of these, 9 of them, and I don't really care if there's anything else. Okay. Loading screens, loading screens, loading screens. What is that? Get away. Oh my god, hurry up. You can do it. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, hey.
What are you lonely? Hurry up and get moving.
What the heck? Shit, this game looks so beautiful. Oh my god. Can I go back? No, okay. Wait, let me, there's subtitles, I think. Here we go. Now I know what these people or whatever. Oh my god! The fuck?
What a mess.
I agree. What in the hell? Oh shit. It's like Thanos. He snapped, and then this happened. Nice. I didn't know you could do that. Oof. Ah. Oof. This game is just so beautiful. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. Oh god, it feels really slow. Ooh, the music. Beautiful. God. I'm too good at this game. Don't hold me. No one can hold me in this game.
What demon is doing in a city like this?
Ouch.
Making it easy for me, huh?
I mean, that was pretty easy. I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh. Ooh. Sexy. God, this is making me want to play the old game. I might just play the old game. Oof. The dodges. Whoa, what is this? Whoa, what is this? God, I'm too good. No, I'm too good at this game. Oh, okay. Whew, this game. It feels a lot slower than the last game, but like, it's just so beautiful. Ooh. No!
Got a little something for you.
Yeah! What is this? Holy shit! Oh no. This is beautiful.
Getting real sick of this stupid tree.
Wow. Oh my god, man. Just look at it. It's just so nice. Hand over here. Okay. Oh my god. God damn. Oh. What the hell is this? Oh, what the heck? Is this it? Maybe? Oh, I guess it is. Ew! Looks like I can go in there. Can I go in there? Oh, I can't. Oh! Hello! Hello! Ew, dude. What the hell is that?
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Goddamn right, your new arm is pretty sweet. What the?
Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third reef room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over. Okay. Didn't have to call him a dumbass.
such thing as too prepared.
Devil May Cry. Ooh, the music. Ooh. Ooh. I don't have a lot of ore, so I guess I'll buy this. This one's OP, so I'll keep buying these. I have punchline, I'll get some of these, I guess. Yeah, I get it. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is all of them. Purchase one of each double breaker currently available. Okay.
Somebody call a doctor?
Okay.
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. And did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Ouch. Oh my god. Oh, that was dumb.
Get up all you want.
The next visit shadow will be your fault.
Holy crap, I'm getting fucked. What the heck did that do? Oh god! I dodged, please! Health right under you, buddy. Move. Ah! Yo, I'm getting smacked! Oh my god! Ooh, a dodge. Fuck! Yo, okay. Dodge! God damn it. Well, thanks, I guess. What are you doing? Oh god. Oof! What through? What in the heck? Oh god.
You're eating garbage now? That's a weird taste.
Okay. Now, I still got hit. I don't want to do close combat with him anymore. And I say that as I.
Says a near demon. How about we wrap this up?
I like how I aimed the opposite way of him. And this isn't even hitting him. Great. Ah! I had to waste an entire arm to get out of that. Alright, I don't know what this does.
Happy birthday! Now make a wish!
That didn't really do much. I don't want to get close to him because I know I'm gonna fucking die. Oh god!
Yo, what is he doing? What the fuck? He's going crazy. He's going crazy.
Nope, back away. Back away. Now. No, go up to him. Oh my god. No way. Alright, just shoot him. He's dead. Oh god. That was something else. God, the music is just so good. Oof. I did pretty bad, didn't I? Oh, I got an A? Wow, this is cool. They show you how you get the... how you get the orbs. Okay. So that was it. Yeah, that was it. What an amazing game. Oh my god, I cannot wait to buy. I already pre-ordered this game. Sorry, I already pre-ordered this game. I got the deluxe edition. So, that's gonna be fun. Wow, like the arm just like brings something completely different into the game. And it's just so weird to have multiple arms that do multiple things, and then you have to use them in different situations depending on the enemies you fight. Because the boss, I had no idea which one to use, and I only had three, so it wasn't very, you know, helpful at all, and I got my ass kicked. But pretty good game. I will be playing the main. I will be playing everything when it comes out. And the multiplayer sounds kind of cool, so hopefully we'll see what happens. So that was Devil May Cry 5. Pretty good game. Hey, I didn't tell. Wait, what's this? What the heck is going on? I didn't press anything. What the? Okay. Well, that was Devil May Cry 5. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will be seeing you guys in the next video. Goodbye.